Hello everyone, welcome to Static GK Quiz number 10. This video is aimed to help you with your central and state government job examinations. I'm Ritrisha from GKToday and I'll be taking you through this. Kuch Bihar in West Bengal is famous for which among the following industries? Sericulture in Kuch Bihar district is popular for development of rural economy. So the correct answer is B, silk industry. Which among the following is the final authority to interpret the Constitution of India? And the answer is of course Supreme Court. Which among the following Sikh gurus introduced the Gurmukhi script? Guru Nanak, who was the founder of Sikhism, appointed Guru Angad as his successor, who was the second guru of Sikhs. Guru Angad compiled the compositions of Guru Nanak, to which he added his own in a new script known as Gurmukhi. So the answer is A, Guru Angad. On the pattern of which among the following countries the parliamentary system was established in India by the Constitution of India? As a colony to the British Empire, we adapted to the English Constitution. The name of Barindra Ghosh is associated with which among the following newspapers? So, Jugantar was founded by Barindra Kumar Ghosh, Abhinash Bhattacharya and Bhupendranath Datta in 1906. It was a revolutionary paper and it was in Bengali script. So the correct answer is B, Jugantar. The Tebhaga movement in 1946 is associated with which among the following current states of India? So this movement was led by the sharecroppers of Bengal region. Correct answer being West Bengal. This happened in 1946-47 span and it was a revolution against the oppressive Jotedars. The uprising was due to the sharecropping system that prevailed in Bengal, which the farmers were having a tough time adjusting to and believed was unjust. The chief base of Indian Union Muslim League or IUML is which among the following states? Founded in 1948, the Indian Union Muslim League is a political party in India. It is recognized by the Election Commission of India as a state party in Kerala. So the correct answer is Kerala. However, they do have one MLA in Tamil Nadu as well. At which among the following places Indian National Congress adopted the resolution of Purna Swaraj? So this happened in Lahore in the year 1929 in the Lahore session of the Congress where this resolution was passed. This is the same session where Jawaharlal Nehru was elected as president of Congress. So this resolution was passed in December 1929 and a month later, January 26, 1930, when a pledge of Indian independence, which is also known as the Declaration of Independence, was taken. So this day was declared by the Indian National Congress as Independence Day at that time. Asan Manzil Palace in Dhaka is known for which among the following landmarks in modern Indian history? The correct answer is Establishment of All India Muslim League. In which among the following categories, Nepenthes, Khasiana or Indian pitcher plant can be placed? So, pitcher plant swallows insects. Nutrition in plants is classified into two main categories, autotrophic and heterotrophic. Heterotrophic plants are further classified into saprophytes and insectivores. So, pitcher plant is insectivorous. That's all for today's quiz. Until the next video, goodbye.